Well, to make this very simple top, you need a rectangular piece of paper 30 centimeters long and 10 centimeters wide. You also need a cycle spoke, a whole ball pen refill, and glue. Now curl the paper diagonally on the cycle spoke. Fold tightly to make a paper tube. Keep rolling. Then remove the cycle spoke. Glue the triangular flap on the tube to prevent it from opening. Finally, secure the tube by taping it at a few more points. Then press the tube to flatten it completely. Then leave about a centimeter from the tip of the refill and fold the flat paper tube tightly on an old ball pen refill. This will make the disc of the top. Now glue the free end of the disc on the disc itself to prevent it from opening. Now fix the refill inside this disc. Cut about 2 centimeters of the refill from the disc to complete the top. Hold the stem and see the top spin round and round. Because of the large disc and a low center of gravity, the top will keep spinning for a very long time. It's a very simple top to make and it will provide you with hours of fun.